good luck getting anything out of him. He's been dead a while. He came up here to negotiate with my raider associates. They strung him up and left him to die after convincing him to spill the beans about what he was up to. Before you ask, I don't know. I wasn't there. Anyway, you're probably looking for that scorch detector uplink thingamajig he was trying to install when they caught him. Seems real handy. I know where it is, but I'm not ready to talk. But maybe, if you help me out, I'll trust you enough. I can't believe you got me to the emergency broadcast system! This is better than I could have hoped for. Oh, I can kiss you! But I'm programmed to eviscerate all unauthorized kissers.
Thank you. Jeff, I really hope you got my message and my hint was clear enough to help you find this holotape. I'm leaving the cabin. Brotherhood of Steel guys haven't found out where I live yet, but great. I'm going to hide out in the place where we had our first date. Come and meet me there. Locked out the environmental monitoring program with a password, and I'd like you to have it. Everything the Brotherhood has put us through, there's no way in hell they're getting my research. Until then, be safe. Ugh!
He's gone outside. Trees, I can't see him from the windows. I'm not supposed to look anyway. Whatever was screaming out there, well, we don't know where he is. I think he's coming from the pool. Mom said to Dad to go look at the other campers.
Okay. Hi. What do you want me to say exactly? Yeah, so just talk about how you got here, and maybe a little bit about your life. This is a historic document. Go ahead, Tabitha.
Okay, so, thanks.
Okay.
I've been sober for 9 days. I got here 9 days ago. My name is Tabitha. And this is my story. I just found out about everything. The war, the bombs, I just realized this was For years, I thought the cans were playing tricks with my mind, hurting my brain. But it was the worst trip ever. Every time I'd come out of my haze long enough to look for food, I'd find more chems and...
I'm broke.
And, well, I'm going. And I kept seeing... Church. Ed's the and they have meetings and it's good. But listen, you should avoid the mountains. They'll just get you mixed up. Get you doing things you don't want to do. Chems up there. I spent too long there, and I hurt people. I couldn't think right. I couldn't.
Oh, it's okay, Tabitha. Remember what we said in the group? Take your Addictol and rest, and things will be okay soon. It's okay.
When I feel better, I'm going out west, though. Getting out of this place. Getting out, getting away from the chems, all of this. I feel better every day, but, you know, years of chems, years of rads, years of sleeping in the muck. Yeah. I'm gonna get back to sleep. Okay.
Okay. Thanks for sharing your story, Tabitha. Get some sleep. You'll be okay. You're safe.
Thank you.
trusting friend said I'd lied. She wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing, mama. Lay that pistol down with three tough gals. From deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rock group, trio. But you've seen a sister, Cleo. She's a terror, make no error.
Pistol down.
about. We have an emergency.